Today, 8 March 2025, Google Doodle celebrates International Women's Day, is celebrated on March 8 every year. This day aims to honor women's achievements in various fields and promote their rights and gender equality in New York. Protests, 1908, thousands of women working in the textile industry demonstrated in the streets of New York, demanding better working conditions, shorter working hours, and the right to vote. The demonstration was met with violent repression, but it became a symbol of women's struggle. But in Copenhagen Conference 1910, during the International Conference of Socialist Women, German activist Clara Zetkin proposed designating an International Women's Day as a symbol of women's struggle around the world. The idea was agreed upon, but no specific date was set. In Russian protests 1917, on March 8, Russian women took to the streets in massive protests, demanding bread and peace, which led to the start of the Russian Revolution and the fall of the Tsarist regime after that. March 8 was considered an official day to celebrate women in socialist countries. 1977, the United Nations officially recognized this day, and it became a global occasion to celebrate women and promote their rights.